Boys Girls, welcome to Auckland, New Zealand. Local time is 5:05. So for the safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Do be careful when opening the overhead lockers in case any items do fall out. It is now safe transmitting function to be switched on. When you have finished using our headphones and blankets, could you please leave them on your seat? If you are connecting with another international flight this evening, please follow the signs for international transfers. If you are connecting with a domestic flight, you must collect your bags and clear customs. If you are continuing on an Air New Zealand flight this evening, once you are through customs, just turn right and go to the bag drop area. If you are travelling with another airline, then you do need to take the bags with you across to the domestic terminal. There is a pre-transfer bus between the two terminals at least every 15 minutes. Alternatively, you can walk, it takes about 10. Just follow the green line that has been painted on the footpath. E-gate is available for many e-passport holders aged 12 years and over. Now, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Captain and all the crew, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance network. We do hope you've enjoyed your flight with us. Thank you. Matua.
Oh, nice.